Hey guys, I'm Nobunita. Welcome to my channel Foodies Pad. Simple yet decadent. Familiar taste with a touch of newness. A story over fried food can become extra chopastic over cha and adda. Presenting to you chana chop with wasabi and green peas filling. Let's get started.
A delectable wasabi and green pea filling that is sweet and spicy, enclosed in a homemade cottage cheese casing, breaded and deep fried to golden perfection, served with Kashundi or Bengali mustard sauce on the side, is ridiculously crunchy and delicious. For the list of ingredients, check the description box. Line a strainer with muslin cloth to strain the curds. Rinse the curds in water to get rid of the citrusy smell. Press it down with a heavy weight to drain off the whey. Adjust the level of seasonings as per your taste. Roasted peanuts add a mighty crunch to the croquettes. Make a spice mix at home depending on your taste preference. I have used frozen green peas in this recipe. Use the whey to cook the green peas as it is a nutrient powerhouse. Knead the dough gently with the heel of your hand until it becomes smooth and not grainy. Add a pinch of salt while you are kneading the cheese. To save time, use store-bought 198 grams of cottage cheese for this recipe. Wasabi is a popular condiment that is used widely in Japanese cuisine. It enhances the flavor by adding the aroma of spiciness to a dish, but without the pungent punch of the spices. Use dry mustard or horseradish in case wasabi is not available near you. I have used wasabi paste to make the filling. It pairs very well with the green peas. Set up the breading station first. Use the flour and water batter as a glue and coat the dough balls in breadcrumbs twice. Cover the cheese balls with a damp towel to prevent them from drying up. Please guys, subscribe to my channel and help me to grow. Thank you. please press the bell icon to get a notification every time I upload a video. Bye guys, take care.